I am truly proud of the people of Odisha, particularly the people of Balasore, for their tremendous efforts for this terrible train accident, how they came out in large numbers last night to help the victims of the accident. And also I want to thank the youth for their response in donating blood to the victims of the accident. This is how people should behave during a terrible time like this. I'm truly proud of the people of Odisha.